Colonel Montmorency, who was in Calcutta in 92, emerged from his retirement for the war. He wasn't very pleased with what he heard and what he saw.
But whatever.